Jessica, thank you for visiting us in St. John's today. Can you tell me a little bit about your business?
Okay, well, ComNexus is a company that have produced an end-to-end IoT network using low-power technologies. It is dedicated for sensors, particularly for remote and rural areas.
Sounds very interesting. And tell me, have you got any pilots, or how are you on your business journey? How is the technology moving into the
yes.
market?
So we got an initial funding about 1.5 years ago, which allowed us to have our prototype. And we're currently running our first pilot in Brazil, and actually just signing the first contract with a company, which is a water utility company, for also a pilot for them as a real-time flooding system of monitoring.
Very interesting. So when the monitoring system is in place, what's your next goal? What's the next goal you're aiming to achieve for the company?
Well, actually, we are really looking for validation with customers. We have, as this is an enabling platform, which has the infrastructure for connectivity, the sensors, and also the data visualization for the customers, we really need to look for applications. So we have been looking for particular market, so that's utility companies, and mining operations, as well as cities, in order to find out how our products work. And the interesting thing, this has given us a lot of important feedback. And the last one is with the agriculture sector, which is also using a lot about the understanding of the usability and how to show the data to make sense to people that normally are not necessarily so digitally connected.
And as I understand, you're working for Cambridge University. You are a researcher within the university. So this is really commercializing your research. And I was just wondering how the program Merlin, that you, I know you've attended one or two of the sessions, how has that helped you develop your business model?
Yes. Well, actually, it has been a great program. I have been able to identify my strengths and also weakness or area of opportunity, which I have to focus as it's different coming from a research or PhD background. So I was here at the university doing my PhD, chemical engineering, that's my background. And after finishing, I decided, because I had this so wonderful ecosystem that nurtured the entrepreneurial spirit that I didn't know it was inside me, that allowed me to find new opportunities. So keeping my research background and my engineering kind of mindset, I've been using this program to get more skills, which without forgetting the technology and without forgetting the research, which is the passion that I have. But the Merlin program has been able to give all these skills and tools that I've been able to use. For example, in the particular case of scaling up the product or talking with customers, actually business-oriented activities that I didn't have before. Though I had an industrial experience before my PhD in a corporate environment, it's not the same when you have your own business.
Now, I'm really glad to hear that it's been useful, and going through listening to the points you're saying, you've highlighted some interesting discussions. And I'm glad that the workshops have been of value. Something we're always interested to hear is how the cohort, the network you've built as a result of the program. Yeah. Can you expand on that? Has that been any good for you?
Yes. So actually, it's really nice because we can identify our the faces. So we have created kind of a network, I would say, not just with the trainers, which is wonderful. They have provided the mentoring, additional activities that were probably not part of the Merlin program itself, but they can create it of this environment to support. And with the cohort, we had actually some conversations. We are now using them for supporting in funding applications. Some of them are really good in getting them. Also for collaboration as part of our development of the actual product or the business. So yeah, it's been a very good.
Oh, well, thank you. Thank you very much for joining us today. And I'm delighted you've taken part with our program. We've greatly enjoyed having you with us.
Thanks to you. Thank you for the program. Thank you to the Merlin program.
Thank you.